Hello, Javis. Merhaba. Do you know what I'm gonna talk about today? It's about Turkey. When you heard about Turkey, what do you think? Kebab, Ankara, Ottoman Empire, Istanbul, Intaken 2, Antalya, Kappadokia, Balloon, Cruise, or Stalker, Mesut Özil, Galatasaray, Fenerbahce, Besiktas, or music, Tarkan, Arena Tilki, she's so pretty. Or actress, Brügge Jarkurel, she's so beautiful too. By the way, Turkish girls are so pretty. My opinion. Yeah, there are many things about Turkey, but one more thing. Ta-da! Brother country. Yes, brother country of South Korea. A few days ago, my Turkish friend asked me that, do Koreans really think Turkey is brother country? It's really interesting question. Okay, the answer is yes. Right. If you ask the Koreans, do you think Turkey is brother country? Then many of them will tell you yes. I can sure. I also asked my Korean friends because of this video, and almost of them said yes.
시리아, 시리아, 시리아.
Okay, let's ask to Google. If you write brother country in Korean language,
형제의 나라.
And the first result is Korean and Turkish relationship.
Wow.
Interesting. Smart Google. Okay, then the next question. Why do Koreans think that Turkey is brother country? Why? We look very different and have different culture, but why do they think so? Let's talk about this today. There are three main reasons. First, let's look at the history. You know, the Turkey people called Turks, and it's called 도일과 in Chinese. They were northern nomadic people who have been active on the Mongolian region since the 6th century. They were really strong and powerful. But there was a problem. China. China always threatened the Turks and Korea. So Turks made strong friendship with ancient Korea, Goguryeo, and fought together against China. Let's see the Afrasiab painting from Samarkand. It's in Uzbekistan now, but it was Turk at that time. See? They look like absolutely Koreans because of their hats and knives. It's the proof that they have strong friendship. So historically, Turkey and Korea was definitely brother countries since long time ago. It's fact. Second, there is really important reason. Do you know the Korean War? It was the worst tragedy in Korean history. Many people died and the whole country was destroyed. So many countries helped South Korea and Turkey was one of them. They helped us a lot. Without them, we couldn't survive. They sent out of the fourth largest number of soldiers after United States and the Great Britain and Canada. About 15,000 Turkish soldiers came to Korea. More than 700 people died and about 3,000 people injured. They were really brave and gave their lives to fight for South Korea. They shouted Allahu Akbar and ran to the battlefield. Their fight recorded as a legend in war history. Because in Geunyangjangli battle, each Turk soldier defeated 40 enemies with only bayonet. So brave. They were just legendary. And it was not the end. Turkish soldiers made orphan house called Ankara for the war orphans in Korea, even during the war. They took care of the children. It's so much impressive. The story was made in the movie Ayla in Turkey. A Turkish soldier named Suleiman found a 5-year orphan girl during the war. He took care of her and they got really close to each other, like real family. But after the war, he had to leave her. It's sad story. If you have time, you should watch that. Actually, I was really surprised that Turkish movie have really good quality. He called her Ayla, which means moon in Turkey, because she was looked like beautiful moon. So sweet. Anyway, Turkish has helped South Korea with sincerity love, as well as military support. So I really, really want to say thank you. And thanks to all the other countries that helped South Korea.
당신들의 숭고한 희생으로 지금의 대한민국이 있습니다. 정말 진심으로 감사합니다.
Third, the 2002 World Cup. Yeah, I love soccer. Actually, this is the main reason that young generation think Turkey is brother country of Korea. Maybe young people can't remember that. Korea and Turkey have gone the semi-final at the 2002 World Cup. How to explain this? Korea is not that strong team, you know. It was so amazing, unbelievable to Korean people. Every Koreans were so crazy at that time. I still remember.
와, 진짜 얼마나 대단했었냐면은 진짜 거의 아는 진짜 완전히 모든 사람들이 다 이런 거 미쳐가지고 차에 넣어 봤어. 넣어 봤어. 미쳐가지고 다 그냥 미쳐가지고 고수 있어. 고수 안 먹고 차가
먹고 이렇게 하고 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 이렇게 And finally, Turkey and Korea met in the third place match. When everyone was nervous, something unbelievable things happened. Korean supporters started cheering Turkey with a huge Turkish flag. It was really, really amazing. I still remember that. The game was won by Turkey, but after the game, all the players put arms around each other's shoulder, okay, and shaked flags together. It was so impressive. I think it was the most peaceful match in World Cup history. Since then, the young generation people have also felt that Turkey is our brother country, including me. Okay, so I talked about why we are brother countries. Actually, there are many other common things too, like food and language. Nowadays, many Koreans want to go travel to Turkey, and also there are many Turkish restaurants in Korea. And I heard Turkish people also like K-pop or Korean products. I can't sure. Is it true? Anyway, I hope this relationship will be going well in the future too. And I really want to go Turkey soon. So if you look at me there, please say hi to me. Okay, I'm done. 세니 세비오롱. And I love Turkey. 그럼 뿅!